What is God? God is defined as the supreme intelligence, the first cause of all things. He is immutable, unchangeable, ever-present, and he is only one. We ask ourselves, how do you prove that God exists? What is he? How do you define that? So here we have the rationalization that we look at the stars, at the universe around us, that something, this supreme intelligence, created all of that. And it is enough for us to look around in our day-to-day, the different sceneries, the different seasons, to begin to ponder about the possibility that something, this what is God question, the supreme intelligence, the first cause of all things, is infinite.